Kathy Mitchell went into labor, so I need you to take over her meeting. We're very close to landing the Glorious Gowns account.
The chain of bridal salons?
Can't you get somebody else? I don't know anything about weddings.
You would if you'd paid any attention to your own.
Excuse me. We have a potential client waiting, so put on your happy, close the deal faces and get in there. Mr. McGovern.
Oh.
I'd like you to meet Allison Parker.
Hello.
Billy Campbell.
Nice to meet you.
They'll be joining us today. One of the reasons I brought Allison in is because she just had a wedding.
Almost had a wedding.
Glorious gowns are upscale and very trendy. I think we should focus on a non-traditional campaign.
We could start by taking the wedding out of the church.
And put it where, Miss Parker?
Maybe outdoors?
A place as unique as the dresses. An amusement park, a hayride.
A boat?
Oh, I like boats.
We could get a fantastic shot of the dress, something outrageous. The veil and the dress blowing in the wind as the bride jumps overboard.
Escaping from her own wedding. Wonder where you got that idea.
The bride wouldn't be escaping, Billy. She'd be taking the plunge.
I love it.
We've got a great boat. I have a shoot there tomorrow if you want to come by and check it out.
You're not talking about Jake's boat.
I was. Is there a problem?
You'll have to cancel it. I haven't gotten a memo out, but D&D doesn't do business with Jake Hansen anymore. Don't worry, Mr. McGovern. We'll find the perfect boat for your campaign.